oscillator is an oscillator which belongs to LC oscillator type. Since we are using inductors and the capacitance for this type of oscillator to provide the output signal. So this is the Hartley oscillator. It consists of a transistor and then a coupling capacitor and then a voltage divider, a tuned circuit and a tank circuit. So according to the oscillator condition, so we know the condition for oscillation, that is A beta should be equal to A beta equal to 1, that is the magnitude of the loop gain should be equal to unity, and the second condition is the phase shift of the whole, that is the whole loop should be equal to 0 degree or 360 degree. So in this Hartley oscillator, the main condition is, so the main is the tank circuit. So in this tank circuit, it consisting of two inductors and then one capacitor. So this capacitor is used to provide a frequency of 180 degree. And another 180 degree is provided by this tank system. So, and also we are using a tuned circuit. So, in this tuned circuit, we are using capacitor and then resistor. This capacitor is used as a bypass capacitor, and the resistance is used as a bypass resistance. And also, these two resistors, that is R1 and R2, these two are used as a voltage divider. And for coupling purpose, we are using CC1 and then CC2. So this is the basics of Hartley oscillator. And about the working, when we switch on the circuit, the transistor will be in the on condition, that is in circuit number 1, that is in position 1, this is the position 1, and with respect to position 2, and it will be positive, that is the position 1 will be positive with respect to position 2, and the position 3 is at negative ground. So in this point, the transistor will be acting and it will be allowing the output to flow across the output, and in the reverse cycle it will be at positive, and the reverse cycle it will be at positive, and the above point will be at negative. So in this cell it does not allow anything to go up.